Hey guys, this is a quick video of Omi in a Hellcat exposing basically the concept that I've been talking about for a little while now, that you can't just spend a small amount and get great returns like these Shopify gurus are kind of advertising. And the reason why they're advertising this idea is because they want you to believe that it's possible so that when you go out and you try it and you fail, you come back and you buy their $700 course, their $1,000 course. Let's go ahead and listen to what he says here.
I see a lot of these gurus like, yo, $10,000, man, you can make 20 grand. I'm like, that's not possible. It's not possible. People hit me up all the time. You owe me. I got 100,000. I got 100,000. You want to take it? I want to invest with you. I'm not going to let somebody into what I'm doing. And we know that we're pulling in seven figures with 100K. It's just not, that doesn't work. These people sell this lifestyle, sell these dreams, and then be like, all right, give me 10K. That's a quick way to steal your fucking money.
Now, I said this in my last video, but selling the lifestyle is one of the most critical points that these gurus kind of show off, right? Because they know that people react to shiny object syndrome. They know that all people want is that Lamborghini, that expensive house, that mansion, whatever the case may be. And they leverage those things because they're really not that hard to acquire. You know, you can rent a Lamborghini for, you know, you get a lease. Instead of paying $300,000, you could pay $3,500 a month. It's not much when you're selling a course for $700. All it takes is a few customers, right? It doesn't cost that much to kind of acquire these things and promote it to you so that you as a customer go out and buy this course expecting it to change your life. But at the end of the day, it's the same fake free YouTube videos that you see for, you know, spend a $5 ad and make $600 back in profit. It's a ridiculous fake promise that sometimes is not even said straight out. It's not really declared where the Shopify business owner is not going to sit here and say, or the guru is not going to say, this is how you do it. You spend $5 and you get 200 back. But you can kind of infer that based on the lifestyle that they're bringing.
You know what I'm saying? It's a quick way to steal your money. Now, if you ever trying to work with me, nigga, you better have a $500,000 or up. I'm not letting people around. What, 100 grand? What the fuck? You know what I'm saying? That's the type of mindset that I'm on. Stop letting these dudes, man, steal your fucking money. I also see a lot of dudes doing, like, online courses, like my boy Tez.
And in this point in the video, he's going to talk about, you know, the whole concept of online courses. And I just want to say something. I'm not against online courses. I'm not against a guru selling a course for $1,000. What I am against is that guru selling the $1,000 course has no idea what they're talking about and spreading false information, like the example we saw that I uploaded on the channel the other day, where we had a viewer from the channel sit there and ask me, you know, what's better for marketing? Is it Shopify? Is it Facebook? Is it TikTok? Is it Facebook? What's better for ads? And that answer is there is none one platform better for ads. It depends completely on your product. But the gurus of today are spewing out these fake and false information, false lies, right? Saying that, oh, TikTok's better or Facebook's better. You get so much higher ROAS, all these different things so that they can wire your brain. They wire your brain for failure. They teach you things that are incorrect so that you have no choice and you're completely desperate but to buy the course. And what is it based off? It's based off of false information. And this might be information that they truly believe in. And then when you go and buy the course, it's the same false information. That's why they create profit margins of 10%, 15%, 20%, which is extremely low. Whenever I create a Shopify store, guys, you know I'm making at least 50% margin out of the sale, right? And that's how we actually get to take home some money and something that's sizable, right? But if I make 100 grand and my profit is, let's say, 8%, that's 8 grand. That's nothing compared to the 100,000 that I'm making every single month in revenue, right? And that's why, once again, you guys got to pay attention that revenue means absolutely nothing. An ad can cover 90% of the cost of the revenue, right? And you would be, and the product, let's say, has a certain price to it, you would be out of money in that case. But
see Bandman Kevo, you know what I'm saying, doing online courses. That shit, man, you got to pay for information, baby. especially when dudes is giving you information. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, valuable information is going to get you somewhere in life. But besides that, man, you got to be really mindful who you work with.
And that's the thing, guys. You have to find valuable, true information. Whether you buy the course from me or for somebody else. Now, I don't have courses available right now. I'm sure I'll do courses in the future. But a quick tip is make sure the course is actionable. Meaning, make sure it's not just a general, hey, here's a Shopify course. But what is the course specifically on? Is it to improve conversion rates? Is it to improve website design? Is it to learn how to design a specific banner? Is it to learn how to create a product grid? What is the course specifically on? And if the course fulfills its promise, then the price doesn't matter, right? Because at the end of the day, you're the consumer and you get to choose what you want to pay, right? So this is just my advice, guys. Even Omi and a Hellcat said it. This guy is a multi-millionaire. He probably makes millions of dollars in his sleep. My point here is that everybody has to pay attention to what is the information on that course. What is the course promising? What is the course going to provide? Is it just generalized information? Well, in that case, then you're probably wasting your money, because generalized information can be found on the internet for free. But what is specifically is it teaching you? Is it teaching you SEO? Is it teaching you web design? Is it teaching you how to create, you know, what is the specific outcome? All courses need to have a very specific outcome. And 9 times out of 10, if it's an outcome number based, so make at least $10,000 in your Shopify store. See, gurus cannot promise that. And if they do, then you know they're playing games. You know something's not legit there. Because how can you sit here and promise somebody a number that you don't know what their resources are? You don't know if they have a computer available. You don't know how, you know, if they're working from a library or at home. You don't know what kind of credit cards they have access to. You don't know the amount of money in their bank account. So how can you promise a certain number? So guys, watch out for courses that promise you a certain kind of income.